This is going to be a great renovation for Walt Disney Imagineering. We are really going back to 2007 when we first opened the attraction.
The thing that was unique was essentially that this attraction doesn't go under refurbishment so often.
There's been a ton of collaboration between Walt Disney Imagineering, the resort, and Pixar. We've worked with them quite a bit, including our addition of Hank.
Hank is our curmudgeonly but lovable septopus over here. He's positioned here on the rock in a rather inconvenient position for him because he's in within earshot of a group of seagulls on the other end of the attraction that are saying, mine, 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 and really kind of driving him nuts. So you can see he's casting quite a bit of side eye over in that direction at those seagulls because he would like them to just be quiet and give him a chance to relax and enjoy himself.
We studied the actual Finding Nemo film a lot, and we saw that there were just a lot of beautiful coral areas that had just really vibrant colors, and that's what we pushed for.
We've added over 3,000 pieces of coral, 12,000 lineal feet of seaweed. That's almost 2 miles of seaweed. So this is a spectacular renovation. You're gonna see brand new color, all new lighting, great special effects and projections, bringing back all of those characters that you know and love.
We got to work on Nemo when the water wasn't in the lagoon. Just thinking every single day when I was walking in here of all the people that have touched this project in years past. And that's very special to me.
Walt Disney was here when this attraction opened. So it has a lot of Walt Disney Imagineering legacy.
I think the thing that I'm looking forward to the most when the attraction opens to guests again is the guests coming out of the submarine and smiling. That's essentially what we work for here, right? Bringing smiles to the guests.
I can't wait to come here with my team, the team that made it so beautiful, all the hands that worked on this, I'm so grateful for.
I'm so proud of our teams here at the resort, and I think when the guests see this, they're gonna just go, wow.
This is a special attraction, I think, to our fans due to the nostalgia of it, and we're here to bring it back bigger, brighter, and better than ever.